is Hephaestus? What does it want with this place?
It's taken over facilities before to build deadly machines. But it wasn't always hostile. It used to be part of something good. Something called Gaia.
What has Hephaestus done to her?
Turn it into a weapon. Which sooner or later will be unleashed.
And then, Plainsong. If my people see what it has become, if one of our gods attacks them,
you know what we have to do.
Bara.
Are you ready? We have to get down there.
That dome of light, is it protecting the machine?
Yeah. There should be a node I can override nearby to shut it down.
Machine that nearly killed us?
It's still her god.
I do not grieve for a god or a machine, but because I no longer know what to believe.
Look, so if you want, you can go back home.
Do I still have one? And if so, for how long? Can you really heal our lands? Save my people?
One step at a time. But it starts now.
Bad.
Up we go.
There's more.
Like Aloy said, this is only the beginning.
Aloy, the core. My focus is showing holograms on them.
They look like machines. Overrides.
Knowledge. Machines.
And you can learn?
Some of the data's been corrupted. And there's overrides my focus doesn't even recognize. These are machines I haven't seen before.
Got what you need?
Yes.
Let's press on then.
Graduates of Cradle 9, welcome to the regional... Error. Unauthorized access detected.
That doesn't sound good.
Was that the spirit? Minerva?
I don't think so. At least, not directly.